I am in Petronas, Kabul, Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. The lousiest day we had today. I lost my ticket, wasted my money, can't go inside. Everything, weather is bad. I think this is the lousiest day I ever experienced in my entire life. I'm 63 years old. I'm disgusted with this. But anyway, I'm hungry. But anyway, I'm happy to see that. Look at that tall tower. But tomorrow I'm going to come in the morning. If it's going to again rain, I don't know what to do. I mean, I waited for 2 weeks for this to see. So every day was a sunny day, and today is the day the rain is coming. I mean, I know I'm wrong. You can never fight with nature and God. Don't you ever try to fight with God and nature, you are screwed. Yeah. You are screwed. You can never win against nature and God. But you can win against the Petronas towers. So tomorrow I'm going to climb all the way to the middle. I'm going to walk on the skywalk. I'll be very happy. Okay? Anyway, one day at a time. Okay, I'm in Petronas Towers in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. And today is the stinking 16th of March, 2017. I will never ever forget. I will never ever forgive this day.